When you turn on the faucet, do you ever wonder where that water comes from? Let's find out. In our community, BPU gets our water not from the Missouri River, but from underneath it. Our water comes from the Missouri River Aquifer, where rain and melted snow from mountains as far away as Wyoming and Montana collect and flow underground. This water is much cleaner than river water because before it even reaches us, it filters through a natural layer of sand and gravel, which purifies the water. Water is then pumped to BPU's state-of-the-art Nearman water treatment plant and held in sediment basins, where it undergoes additional filtering. The water then goes through other stages of processing and filtering before chlorine is added to remove bacteria and fluoride is added to help fight tooth decay. The water is tested over and over to make sure it's always safe and clean. Once it passes inspection, BPU pumps the water to the community using a system of pipes, pump stations, towers, and reservoirs with the capacity to deliver more than 54 million gallons of water a day. All this hard work clearly pays off. BPU's water system is considered one of the best and safest in the country and has been awarded the best tasting water in Kansas. And BPU is the only utility in the area to receive a Safe Water Award from the Environmental Protection Agency. With all the care that goes into treating our water, it's important that we don't waste it. Let's all do our part to conserve this precious resource.